What an amazing experience I will never forget. I had the distinct pleasure of being the lead singer of the first white vocal group to record for Motown. The name of the group was the Valadiers. The name of the song was Greetings, This is Uncle Sam. As a matter of fact, Marvin Gaye actually played keyboards on that session. We also had worked with Smokey on other projects that we had done. We had the opportunity to perform with such greats as the Temptations, the Miracles, the Supremes, the Contours, and others.